Hello everyone, I'm Anne, a staff member of Mildred L. Terry Public Library and a member of the Page Turners Book Club. Each April, the Page Turners celebrate National Poetry Month by sharing favorite works of poetry. According to the website poets.org, National Poetry Month was launched by the Academy of American Poets in April 1996 to remind the public that poets have an essential role to play in our culture and that poetry matters. This year is the 25th annual commemoration of National Poetry Month, and what a fitting time for a new poetic star to rise. I am delighted to give a shout out to the first ever U.S. Youth Poet Laureate, Amanda Gorman, who at age 22 is the youngest poet to prepare and deliver a poem at a presidential inauguration. Her subsequent tribute to first responders and educators at Super Bowl 55 in Miami was also a notable first. I hope that you are planning to join us on Saturday, April 10th at 1 o'clock p.m. to recite or discuss your select pieces of poetry. Branch staff would be happy to assist you in locating a favorite poem or poet, or you may search the library online by visiting www.cvlga.org. To join the Page Turners on Saturday, April 10th at 1 o'clock p.m., please call 706-243-2783 for the dial-in number and access code. You may also email mlt@cvlga.org if you would like to get further information by email. Please continue to stay safe. Thank you, everyone.
Inspiration.
Mysterious. Reading is an adventure.
My escape.
Refreshing. Like a glass of water.
Relaxing.
Bizarre.
A warm hug.
Awesome.
Opportunity.
Fundamental.
Transformative.
Reading is unforgettable.
The Summer Reading Challenge.
We're open. Check us out.